That includes Russia, sir?
That includes Russia. And Russia's down there now.
Are we in any sort of competition with them in that area?
No, we're working together. And we hope that the South Pole, the polar air, will become a symbol of peace in the world instead of strife.
What can you tell us about this new area you've discovered?
Well, it's a high plateau, from 9 to 13,500 feet high. And we tried to get into it a lot of times, but we got into it this time. It's a great polar plateau, 3 million square miles in area that's unknown. Now we've taken off nearly 1 million of that unknown part.
How does it feel to be back?
Well, it's great to be back. The only trouble is it's too warm up here.